I had a friend that I met when I was 5 years old. He was a friend of my dad's, and I knew him my whole life. He passed away about 10 years ago, and his name was actually George Washington. He was like a second dad to me. A very close friend of my father's, and his name was George Washington. He's always wanted to get me to, he was always wanting to get me to make a blues, electric blues record, so I'm still planning on doing that. But I wrote this tune for him. It's kind of a bluesy kind of storm thing, and I said, well, okay, I'll write you a song until I get around to that blues. So this is a thing called Song for George off the Bob View Music Company. Thank you. I was actually at a original composition. I just figured I'd start with my original composition. This is a tune that features the whole group, and it's by John Coltrane. It's called Impressions.
Thank you.
much. Nice to meet you.